get 60,000 fly heads. We get the heads in this little apparatus here, freeze the flies on liquid nitrogen, and then we shake them in a tube, and the heads fall off, the wings fall off, the legs fall off, and then this is also frozen, and we pour the flies in there. It's like sieving, panning for gold. The bodies stay there, the heads go into this next section, and the legs and wings end up down here. So we can purify the heads very easily that way. And that's how you get 60,000 fly heads.
Wow.